We aren't gonna die here. Oliver would never let that happen.
He let this happen.
Yajibuan et Kalama Ilaraz.
Warith Al Ghul commands your presence. Leave us. Is everyone okay?
Like you give a damn.
Didn't Malcolm speak to you?
He did. So was it part of your plan to leave my daughter alone when you kidnapped my wife?
I had to do something to prove my loyalty to Ross.
So taking Lila, that was your idea, Oliver. In front of our daughter.
Yes. You meant Tatsu.
What does that have to do with anything?
Tatsu told me that in order to beat Roz, I would have to sacrifice all of the things in my life that I hold most precious. And your friendship is on that list.
Oliver, you didn't just lose my friendship. You lost my trust. You lost my respect.
What?
Raish demands that we return this man to his friends.
Give us the cure.
You boys make quite the entrance.
The cure! Now!
The Chinese own enough of our national debt to decimate our economy, and all without firing a shot. Or they could destroy us with the largest army in human history.
Enough! My son needs your cure.
What makes you think?
The next one goes in your head.
You see that safe over there? The passcode is 4587.
You'll have to deliver the cure subcutaneously, in the exact ratio I give you. You may want to write this down.
You don't need to tell us. You're coming with us.